technical concept. It's very, very important. The way they play, the way the teams are playing in an offensive system and the defensive system. It's so important. If they are setting the ball close to the antenna, if they like to play through the middle, if they set the set is open, if it's fast, if the set is slow and high, the way they serve, the way they move to block and dig and etc. So it's very important to realize the way they are playing. For us, for you to create a strategy to play against them. So, it's my opinion. I've done it sometimes, and I found myself in trouble because it's very bad when you realize that you didn't prepare well your players. It's the worst feeling. I should have more information, I should have more time, I should have a better program because I came here and I could do nothing. The tactical preparation for them, for the players to understand the game, they need to know the game, they need to understand the game. So the practice must be done in order to give them the condition for them to understand what they are doing. So to follow, to have the ability to follow a previous strategy. So it's very important for them to have this capacity. For us as a coach to speak to them, to create a strategy, and they must be able to follow that. So we can train this every day. So it's very important part of the preparation. To have autonomy, this is something that I believe that it's very important. They need to learn to have autonomy, to make decisions. This is they must do it. They cannot be just waiting for us, to wait in our information, to wait. No, they need to have autonomy. They have to. They must make decision, because sometimes what we try to, you know, we build a very good strategy, but it doesn't work. And they need to be able to change, and they need to be able, you know, to have autonomy to create a new strategy. So we can work them, we can prepare them for that. And to make them wise, to make wise decisions. So we have to train every tactical situation. So the practice, in my opinion, practice is we have to prepare them technically, of course, to control well the ball, but the practice itself to play a world championship, we need to prepare them tactically. We have to work every situation that's going to happen during the match. So we have to create a system to play against the best teams in the world. We have to practice like this. We cannot practice on only drop or attack angle or block. No, we have to know how we have to block to play against them. How we have to attack to play as them against them. How we have to pass the ball to play against them. How we have to dig the ball. How the way I have to think. So we have to create a good strategy and apply the strategy every day during the practice sessions. It's so important. They cannot just warm up and touch the ball, attack and play, but without this, without have something behind, some strategy behind, guiding every moment during the practice.